We all feel the energies around us even if we can't see them. Negative or positive, each object and person we interact with has some energy. Households tend to accumulate energies, mostly negative. They come from people who lived there previously or from some of their belongings that they left behind. These unsettled objects often accumulate energy. It can be as simple as bad vibes or as complicated as unpleasant entities. Bad energies can affect you mentally by influencing your personal energy. Bad energy can affect you physically, making you vulnerable and weak. Modern society is often critical of ideas such as negative or bad energies. However, they are real. Your potential in life could be limited if the space in which you live has negative energy that holds you back. These are some methods that you can use to get rid of the negative energy of the house. They have been tested by their practitioners over and over. 1. Plants in the house. Plants help you breathe better inside the house. They also increase positivity and increase the general mood. Its vivacity helps you fight against negative energies.
2. Use salt.
Feng Shui rituals depend on sea salt to eliminate negative energy from the home and balance the flow of qi in the house. Some ways to use sea salt would be to scrub the floors with salt dissolved in water or keep a bowl with a mixture of sea salt and undisturbed water in the space to absorb negativity. In the northwest and southwest corners, a container full of sea salt should be placed and replaced every 2 months.
3. Sage.
Burning sage to get rid of negative energy is an ancient tradition that is found in many cultures. Burning white sage in rotation counterclockwise is helpful.
4. Oils.
Lavender, incense, and patchouli are some of the best essential oils that can be used to eliminate negative energy from home.
5.
Tidy your house. Tidying is a way to facilitate the flow of good energy and vibration through the house.
6. Meditation.
Positive vibrations arise when you practice meditation daily. Powerful energy can raise you from within and generate positive beliefs.
7.
Reorganize your furniture. Not only cleaning, but the simple act of moving furniture allows negative energy to escape from your home and positive energies to enter your home. Certain other methods such as cleaning with bowls, bells and cymbals, singing, lighting candles, and burning eucalyptus can also potentially be used to get rid of the negative energy of your home. So, get positive energies within you.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.